Students of different schools in Coimbatore city made it to record books by making the longest national flag made with handprints and dedicated it to former President APJ Abdul Kalam. As many as 1,216 students participated in making the flag. The event was organized to commemorate the Independence Day celebration on August 15th. The tricolor flag, which is 1.8 kilometers long, has entered into four different record books.
We students are here from Coimbatore to create a designing national flag with a handprints of organic colors. Each student has created 564 handprints.
Independence Day in India is celebrated on August 15 to commemorate the freedom from the British rule and its birth as a sovereign nation in 1947. Meanwhile, representatives of four record books, Elite World Records, Asian Books of Record, India Records Academy and Tamilian Books of Record gave away certificates for the feat. This hand-printed flag has been named Incredible India. The students participating in the event dedicated the flag to Kalam, who died of cardiac arrest last month.
I'm very happy and I'm very proud to dedicate this longest national flag to our former President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam because he is the one who made India very proud in the front of other developed countries in the world.
Correspondent Jehovah from Coimbatore for ANI.